Welcome once again guys in my YouTube channel. Maligayang pagdating sa aking channel. Today I'm gonna show you on how to change set point of this. Karil IR33. Ngayong araw guys, papakita ko sa inyo kung paano baguhin ang set point ng Karil IR33. To do that guys, just press the set button, and once the temperature is blinking, we can now modify this one. So from 3 degrees Celsius, we're going to change that to 1 degree Celsius, and 1 degree Celsius is for food chiller. And then set to memorize, and let's check again if the 1 degree Celsius is being stored. Just set, and there from 3 it's now 1 degree Celsius. Palitan natin ang set point. Ilong press lang natin itong set button, at kapag nagbiblink na yung display, maaari natin siyang palitan. So i-press lang natin itong arrow down at gawin natin siyang 1 degree Celsius. Depende kung anong gusto nyong gawin na pinaka lowest na set point ng inyong commercial refrigerator. Then press set, and tapos na, as easy as that. Kung bago ka sa aking channel, pakisupport po ako guys sa pamamagitan ng pag-click ng subscribe button, at pakikalimbang na rin ang aking notification bell para updated ka just in case na meron akong bagong upload na video. If you're new to my channel guys, please support me by clicking the subscribe button, and don't forget to hit the notification bell so you'll be updated just in case I have new upload video. Thanks for watching.